Ex-champion Rafael Nadal has made a shock first-round exit from Wimbledon. Fresh from winning a record 8th French Open just 2 weeks ago, he returned to the All England club hoping to make his mark. But the Spaniard was knocked out by a Belgian who's ranked 135th in the world. Steve Darcis beat Nadal in straight sets 7-6, 7-6, 6-4.